An update now on an attempted rape on a subway train. Police have released new photos of the man they are looking for. Police say the man grabbed a woman as she tried to exit a J train at the Chambers Street station. They say he pinned her to the ground, punched her, then tried to rape her. She managed to fight him off and escape. This happened Friday, June 9th, just after 9 p.m. The suspect also took the victim's phone, money, and keys.